most of these players play with Hazmat Modine. So they're already a band, and a great band. So I took like five of them. I poached five of them for this gig. And so we got Pete Smith on guitar.
Okay.
All right. Rich Huntley on drums. Whoa, Joe Daly on tuba. Pam Fleming all the way over there on trumpet. Steve Elson on saxophone. Whoa. And then special guest singing, Rachelle Garniez. Okay, and I'm Dick Connette, and I put it together. So, thank you. So this first song is Juneteenth or Down the Road, and I was listening to an old jug band song by Gus Cannon. And sometimes on those old records, you can't really hear what they're saying, and then suddenly you hear what they're saying. And the words were, I remember a time before the war, he had to sleep on chips and straw, like you had to sleep like on straw and wood chips.
Right.
And he said, but now old master's dead, and then he said a colored man can sleep on a feather bed. And I realized, he goes, ooh, ooh, baby, down the road I'm bound to go. And I realized this was about the Civil War.
Right.
Right, and that now they didn't have to, they could put down the hoe, they didn't have to work for the master anymore.
Right.
Now, and then since then, as we know, race relations have been very cool in the United States. Well, we still got a little work to do. But anyway, this song is called Down the Road or Juneteenth, and I thought it was appropriate somehow for today. So, okay, Rachelle, it's in your hands now.
Come on, girl.
Thank you. Goodbye.